Now please welcome for her final walk and also a special farewell performance, our phenomenal and my new dear friend, Miss Arizona 2013, Jennifer Smesta.
Love you so much, sis. Mom and Dad, Words can't describe how thankful I am to have parents like you. I could not have made it through any of this without you. You were my traveling companions when needed, counselors when I was upset, motivators when I got discouraged, daily mentors and constant supporters. You set a great example for anyone to follow. I'm one proud daughter. You basically gave up your whole year to help me. No amount of money, gifts, or words could ever thank you enough. Most importantly, I would be nowhere without God. He is my rock and savior and has answered all of my prayers, even if I didn't like it at the time. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing me with this opportunity and allowing me to touch so many lives through you. This year was about the experience, the service, the smiles on kids' faces, and the impact it made on others and myself. My favorite Bible verse is 2 Corinthians 4:18. So we fix our eyes not on what is seen, but on what is unseen. Since what is seen is temporary, but what is unseen is eternal. This isn't the end. It's only the beginning.